Sharon Knusley. A business is in losses month after month. I've been there. I know how painful is that. She couldn't even recall the joy of her family and friends celebrating her startup a few months ago. She quit her job, pursued a dream. She's a single mother. She's so worried now she can't hold the hand of her daughter for decades. Using the three simple proven steps, she's now able to turn around her business from loss to profit, gaining freedom in life, spending undivided quality time with her loved one, doing what they love to do together. Today, I want to share this gift with you. The gift that Sharon had, that Greg took her life due to what she loved. How many of you would like to have this gift? Please go to my website or in your email, and the gift is ready for you to connect the dots of a profitable business that you love.